For 50 years, Raju the elephant was abused, held shackled in spike chains, and forced to live off scraps from passing tourists. All that was changed when he was rescued by a wildlife conservationist who said the animal cried when he was finally set free. Wildlife SOS, a group established in 1995 to protect endangered wildlife in India, set out to rescue Raju on the night of July 2, 2014. Raju is around 50 years old and was likely captured as a baby and bought and sold many times over the course of his life. He was forced to work as a begging elephant in Allahabad. His legs were bound in spike chains that made walking difficult and left him with chronic wounds. He was also beaten. Wildlife SOS found out that Raju's story through India's Forestry Commission. When the group attempted to rescue Raju on the night of July 2nd in the Uttar Pradesh region of India, his owner and mount, an individual who rides elephants, apparently attempted to dismantle the effort with a standoff, Nikki Sharp, the executive director of Wildlife SOS USA, told. Raju's captors later tighter chains on him and attempted to confuse him by shouting commands, but their efforts proved futile. A team of 10 veterinarians and experts from Wildlife SOS, along with 20 Forestry Commission officers and 2 policemen, managed to rescue the abused elephant. Raju was in chains 24 hours a day, an act of intolerable cruelty. The team were astounded to see tears roll down his face during the rescue. Pooja Bainpal, a spokesman for Wildlife SOS, said per the Mirror, "It was incredibly emotional. We knew in our hearts he realized he was being freed. Elephants are majestic and highly intelligent animals. We can only imagine what torture the past half a century has been for him." The rescue team went in to rescue him, and his captors had bound him so tightly that he was in a lot of pain, she said. "The vet and our team came with fruits and just started speaking softly to him and to reassure him that we were there to help. And it was at that time that tears flooded down his face." The founder of Wildlife SOS was told there at the time of the rescue, said that really caught him off guard. They've done a lot for the elephant rescues, and the fact that tears were coming down, he was weeping. It was an emotional moment and everyone was more motivated to get him on the truck to safety. Raju was taken to the Elephant Conservation and Care Center in Mathura. On July 4th, the same day Americans celebrated their independence, Raju took his first steps of freedom. Shroff said he is doing fabulously. The Wildlife SOS team is prepared to make sure that Raju is comfortable in his new life and to rehabilitate him by treating his physical wounds and introducing him to other elephants at the center. Elephants can live up to 70 years. Shroff says they hope Raju has another 10 years or more ahead of him. This is it for today. Subscribe to our channel for more videos, and we will see you in the next video. Thank you for watching, and until then, goodbye.